and patience. And yet, you know, Job, I think, was a man more, he speaks more actually in referencing Job, that he was a man of integrity. Actually, he speaks a whole lot more about his integrity than he does his patience. And he stood in Christ. He stood in his God in the face of all kinds of things. Things come into our lives and we just, you know, we shake our head in fear. How in the world did that happen? You know, when a marriage falls apart, and you shake your head and say, where did it, why? When you're living in a friend's basement with you and your 8-year-old, and all you have is $128. When you have a vacation planned to Disney, and in November, your boss gives you a pink slip because your position was eliminated. There's a lot of things that come into our lives, but they're nothing like what Job did. He lost everything. He lost his business, don't he? He's gone. He lost all his kids. They're gone. And what few friends would even bother to come around and gather around him? They would know about help either. But it is in those times that Job took a stand. And he said, if all else fails, I'm still going to trust God.
Amen.
Regardless. And in your life today, whatever's going on, just stand in the confidence of an Almighty God. When